He's a quiet God. He hardly ever says a thing. But if I listen close, I sometimes hear him whispering. Noise is dangerous.